Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps. Again, hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your KentVision account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and search bar over here, click there and type in evision.kent.ac.uk like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for KentVision login like this on Google. And on the first result of Google, you can see the evision.kent.ac.uk, the website we just typed in over here. Now if you want to log in as an applicant, click over here on the applicant login and enter your username and password over here, and then click on login to sign into your KentVision account. Or if you are a student or a staff of the KentVision University, click on the student and staff login like this. And after that, you will also be able to sign in to the University of Kent through your username provided by the institution itself. Now over here, click there and type in your username provided by your Kent University and click on next. And after that, type in your password which you assigned. Or if you forgot your password, you can simply reset from over here. And there guys, logging into your Kent account is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.